Hi, kindergarten students. How are you today? I hope everyone is healthy and happy. Today, we are going to learn about the words with ng. Please prepare your smashing English book, a pencil, and also an eraser. Open your book, page 8. Draw a line from the word to the correct picture. Let's read the word in number 1. Ink, ink, ink. Can you draw a line from the word ink into the correct picture? Number 2. Pink, pink, pink. Can you find the correct picture? Please continue by doing number 3, 4, and 5 by yourself. Don't forget that you have to write down the day and the date. Today is Friday, and the date is 19.11.2021. Open page 9. Write the missing letter. Let's check the first picture. What picture is that? Yes, you're right. It is ink. Ink. What sound is missing? Yes, it is ih, ih sound. Can you write the letter with ih, ih sound? Next. What picture do you see? Yes, it is sink, sink. What letter is missing? Can you write it? What is the next picture? Yes, it is wink, wink. What sound is at the end of the word? Yes, it is ng, ng. How do you write the sound of ng? Yes, we have to write it n and k. And then we have to make the sound ng. Please try to complete the other 3 words by yourself. Don't forget that you have to write down the day and the date. Let's continue by opening our book, page 10. Circle the words with ng in these sentences. Number 1. The fish is in the tank. The fish is in the tank. Can you find the word with ng sound? Number 2. I love to drink milk. Can you find the word with ng sound? Number 3. The dishes are in the sink. The dishes are in the sink. Can you circle the word with ng sound? Number 4. I think math is easy. I think math is easy. Can you circle the word with ng? Can you do the rest by yourself? I'm sure that it is easy for you to do it. Yay! We have finished with our smashing English book. Thank you for doing your best. We are going to see you again in the next video. Goodbye, stunning spring. Goodbye, winsome winter.